Hey guys, welcome back to another Switch Series 1 video. And today, I'm gonna play X-Plane again. I know, very surprising, right? Actually, today I'm gonna do something special. I'm gonna fight against the AI pilots. Jesus Christ. So basically, X-Plane has a very nice feature called combat. And basically, you can shoot guns, which X-Plane is not very known for. And yeah, this is pretty straightforward. And we have almost hit the alien tower. Oh, so again, we can attack other aircraft. Oh. And we have a few AI aircraft that are controlled by AI artificial intelligence. We have the F-4 Phantom, which is the same plane that we're flying right now, set as an enemy. And the X-15 also set as an enemy, obviously. So let's start a new flight and fight against them. Totally not a bad idea, is it? So we have our enemy quite close to us. So let's go ahead and attack the F-4. So yeah, I've selected quite thick weapons in the selection menu, which is why this airplane is kind of struggling to fly, because it's actually like very thick and very heavy as well. Okay, let's get ready for the dogfight. Where is it? Here's the other Phantom. Hello, other Phantom. Yeah, apparently I can't even fly this aircraft without being attacked. Let's try again. So where could the aircraft be? It should be on the right of us. Oh, hello there. Are you getting ready for death? Oh. Okay, I got the aircraft in sight. Let's shoot our first one. Okay. Where's it going? Is it crashing or something? Why is it so low? Oh, I did it! It exploded! It exploded! Just like me! Jesus Christ. But we actually got it. Noob. So yeah, I'm going to Area 51 and do the air support part. As you can see, I'm a very experienced fighter jet pilot.
Are you sure about that?
Nothing can stop me. So here we are back with our thicko weapons. Landing gear. Okay, so here's the fan. Let's shoot the KC-10. Or maybe not. God damn it. What the hell is this? Jesus Christ, that is alien power. What am I saying? Okay, this might have not worked out. I'm sorry, cars. Let's try to attack the Antonov. I mean, Thikonov. Okay, I feel kind of bad, to be quite honest, but who cares? So where's the Antonov? Antonov. Oh, there it is. How's it going, Thiko? This is controlled by an AI pilot, even though I doubt it's very intelligent. Let's get ready to shoot. Oh. Okay, let's pretend this never happened. Let's try again. You're very slow. It's very hard to shoot you down, mate. Okay, let's see. Yep, that should perfectly work. Oh my god, we shot him down.
I'm so skilled, guys.
Boom. Hell yeah. You know, that was easy. Zero deaths. Oh, Jesus. Okay, this worked out quite well. Let's try another aircraft. Let's shoot down the Skyhawk. Skyhawk. I've been looking for the Skyhawk for quite some time. Where is it? So it's right in front of us. Oh, God. let's try that again. Or maybe not. Let's get some more aircraft in here. All right, we're at the ground of Area 51. Okay, let's not die. We got a 737, we have a King Air. This should be easy. Oh god. Oh, let's try to still attack the 747. This shouldn't be too hard, right? Okay, so the 747 is right ahead. Okay, let's shoot him, huh? Oh yeah, we got him. Aw, damn. Yeah, we killed ourselves again, but the 747 is defeated as well. We did it, gamers. We did it. Let's get ready to attack this MD-80 right in front of us, and we're dying already. Okay, gamers. Let's get ready to kill the MD-80. So it is right above us. This shouldn't be too hard, right? Let's put you out of your misery. There's no point of running away at this point. Okay, let's see. Did that work? Nope. Yeah, it did. Oh, damn. I'm sorry. Okay, after we have shot down this MD-80 jet, let's concentrate on other airliners. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching this video. This airliner has also successfully been destroyed, and I'll see you tomorrow. And also, I'll see you in the Area 51 raid. Anyway, see you later, gamers.